Which Twitch cringe? Twitch? 3 years ago? 9 months ago? The most awkward Twitch moments. Oh, I actually watched this already and I was too bored of it. The best Twitch cringe moments. Okay, here we go, man.
And I'm really asking for is you. Welcome.
How's that cringe? I have a guy like this in chat every second, dude.
Bot to the stream. You're mine.
Better streamer than Dan, cause how is that cringe, man?
You belong to.
That's cringe. What? That is a funny dude. What happened to his gamer chair, though? Holy crap, man. Don't play RuneScape, boys. Don't play RuneScape. Yeah, we're over it now. I don't know why they cut it always so long.
Find a way to win. And he's demonstrating that already, and now the buzz, maybe he wants to pull out the laptop.
Is he gonna
again,
fucking vomit?
Because his game plan did work.
Oh, what the fuck? He's praying to his little doll? Oh, jeez. That must be on the spectrum, though.
But he was
no offense, man. No offense.
Made a tremendous comeback.
Oh, shit.
So, you know, the buzz has to be running through his mind. What did he do differently? What adjustments did Ken make? And how can I close out this next game?
Oh,
He is sending a prayer to his waifu there. Praying for strength. Praying for power.
Like, it's totally normal, bro.
Dear waifu.
Jeez, man.
May I?
I mean, it's League. It's gotta be cringe as fuck. Who the fuck plays? Is that his mom?
I got him.
No! Oh, my pussy's getting stretched.
Ah, Jesus.
I did kid him, though.
Hey! I'm very hairy.
Donation of the month, Krypta.
I have a lot of hair.
Krypta, man.
Oh, I hope you're not.
He's not a simp. Don't call him simp. That's Toss. Krypta's amazing. He's a great guy. Don't call him simp. I don't call him simp. I will never do that.
Get on. Hey! Hey ho! Hey!
And people wonder why I'm a successful streamer. Dude, every time I watch other streamers, this is gonna sound so arrogant. Every time I watch other streamers, I feel like I deserve all my success. 90% of streamers are just like this. And it makes me really realize why I am successful.
Hey! Hey!
You're just doing this because someone wanted it?
Gotta do this, and if there's anything you want...
$1 plus S Bella Thorne face slap. I don't understand that. If you donate 15, you get her Snapchat. Pikachu snap, hot face slap. What is Snapchat? Isn't it like on Instagram, you want a lot of people to follow you, right? But on Snapchat, you only want certain people to follow you? Like, if you want to be famous, wouldn't you give everyone your Snapchat? Right? Explain it to me. Don't call me boomer. Explain it to me. My question is, why would you not give your Snapchat as an e-girl away for free? You want them to follow you, right? There are no followers. It's like a messenger. Ah. And if you post, like, nudes, it deletes itself, right?
You want me to do? There's no followers. $50, just let me know, and I will try. Dab, slap, and snap. Okay. Dab, slap, and snap. There we go.
Jesus. Oh, my God, man. That is what... Oh, fuck, man. Brah. Oh, God.
I did it. I hope that was satisfactory. That hurt like fuck. But thank you.
Intentions, you.
I mean, that's just fucking kids, man. I can't watch kids, man. They're just young and weird.
Z-Fly, tell us what's coming up, brother. So it is now time for Loser Semis. Can I get some cloud hype, audience? Let me get with the cloud hype. Make some noise.
Ah, sucks for him. He's fucking trying, man. I feel bad for him. I'm not cringing with my bro here, man. I feel bad for him. He's trying, man.
All right. So as you heard,
he didn't take
before,
that good man.
There are four players.
Genius!
That is Dota 2. That is Sumail. He's really fucking
for
good, man.
For the best teams in the world in this grand final, please.
International final or something?
Give us one big. Bravo!
Jesus, is this guy from an auction house and they found no one else? God damn.
Please, oof, shake your hands before...
Sumail is so skinny, but this guy is so fucking good, man.
Final battle.
Casual 600k sub goal, man. What the fuck? Hoi 4, man. Am I right? Yeah, I got it now. The joke is over. Why are these cuts always so long? Maybe the cameraman wants to try how long these kits will go.
10,000 times his net worth. Or 1,000? 10,000? 9 times 10 is 90. Add 2 zeros. It is actually 10,000. No.
Hey,
how can it be 10,000
if he's
not
there,
even 10,000 net worth?
We've all been there, man.
100 times? No, it's more. It's 100. 100 times his net worth.
My question is, why do you play Chen and you're not even on 7k yet, you noob man? You're talking to one of the best Chen players of all time. Check out my Tommy K Dota 2 profile. One of the best Chens ever.
And look at Z Freak is going to have an Aghanim's at... I told you it's going to be a 20-minute stomp at 16 minutes.
YWS Gaming and X Expressive. I hope you support them both, yes?
Yes, I support them.
What about you?
Yes, me too.
So, are you enjoying this event?
What the fuck is this?
Very excited.
Will you be here second day?
I don't...
Will you be here second day, tomorrow?
Well, I don't know yet.
I hope we will. I hope we will meet again.
What the fuck?
Do you have some work?
Why did they put $6 in?
Jerk me off. What's up, dude? How are you? Can you please...
Die.
Yo, keep quiet.
What?
Yo, can you please jerk me off?
Oh! We talked about pedophile today on stream. Holy shit, is he still on Twitch, man? Jesus, what's his name? Dude!
Oh, whoa. That's amazing. I love
you. We talked about this today, Chad. Oh, fucking hell, mate. I hope that guy is banned. Jesus.
Hadouken!
You can never try to hype a fucking gaming audience. They have to hype themselves. You can never try doing that. Fuck, that actually hurts a bit. Yeah, this is taking actually way too long, guys, so I don't know.
Oh my god, next we're doing the cha-cha slide. Confirmed.
Nothing cringe with that, it's just a young girl trying to dance on stream. That's okay. Oh, shit! I'm in OI4, guys.
Oh, wait, lol.